So today we are going to learn about cell. So what is the cell? Cell is the fundamental and structural unit of life. The discovery of cell was done by Robert Hooke in 1665. He took an onion and peeled it, and on a slice he discovered the corpus cell. The discovery of nucleus was done by Robert Brown in 1831. The term protoplasm was discovered by Purkinje in 1839. Now, let's come to know about the cell theory. The cell theory gave us four basic points. So the cell theory was given by Sheldon and Scapin when they were working on the experiments. The cell theory, according to the cell theory, the cell is the basic unit of life. It is the fundamental unit of life. All the plants and animals are composed of living cells. And fourth, cells arise from pre-existing cells. So at last, we can conclude that cell is called the structural and fundamental unit of life. Now the question arises, why is the cell called the structural and fundamental unit of life? Because our body is composed of cell. So due to this, our body gets the proper structure. That is the reason cell is called the structural unit of life. And it is the functional unit of life, because all the functions which our body performs are done by different kinds of cell. So thank you for watching the video. Please subscribe my channel, Create Cultivate Mountains.